I'm still a bandit. There ain't no doubt about that.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough. Come have a word with me.
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
I'm here for our cattle.
That said something about my wife.
Piss-taking, shit shoveling, backwoods, sacker, no good, trash. That woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss-poor stinking farmhand. Hey, hey, tell her I'll let her in my sheets. Long as she bathes first in sheep dip, get the stink of you off of her, farmhand!
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were strong moment of...
Yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see someone. Skinny! Here! Skinny!
skinny, Micah. It's Norman.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur. Something of mine. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have heard.
Morgan, I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Gotta be wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
So much snaking on here!
You feel my attention?
Of course not!
Let's go, Arthur! Let's get to the front! Come on!
You're dead!
Keep pushing forward!
You're a dead man now!
Her, Dutch, and Mike!
I don't see him!
Who knows if this was their goddamn plan all along?
Let's keep moving! Come on! Let's get to the next carriage!
We're gonna make it!
Easy.
get going, Bill!
All right, let's get back on there.
Jump back on! Uncouple that gas before it blows us all up!
I'm on it! Aim the gun, Arthur!
Well done!
Back in on!
You protect that money!
Man the gun, Arthur! I'll go stop the train!
Stop the train?
Whatever you do, do not stop the train!
You secure up ahead, but keep us moving! I'll deal with that patrol when they come through!
Okay, let's go. There! Cleek! Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying.
Come here, friend!
I don't know this thing!
He got past!
Hello, Cleek. Remember us?
Get away from
Joe,
me.
You gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Where's Micah?
Micah! I ain't seen you! Hey!
Tell me! Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
I told you!
Quit squirming!
Get him over here!
No, shit, no!
Come on!
Oh, my neck!
Move it!
No! Hold on!
Clyde!
Listen to me!
Keep moving!
Stop this!
You heard the lady. Get up there!
No,
come here,
no,
you bastard! Milton, come on, move! Here, I want you stood right here. Still. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault.
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
Stop. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. Don't do that, John. No!
He's done.
Thank you. John, be careful. Where is this bastard? Stay low! We'll move up! Rock by rock when we get the trains! Short runs! A bit of ground every time! Okay? Come on! Now! Moving up! Stay behind there, John!
Shit!
Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you. Where's Micah?
Too late for mercy now, dead man!
was!
Himself in here.
Come here. Open the lock boxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
I'll go check the front.
Hey, keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet.
How much time to keep the lock?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long. I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, need to move this along!
Getting on.
Going as fast as I can.
We need to get out of here. How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
Gentlemen, hurry. We seem to have some company.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move. Sorry, partner. Shit, hurry up!
I heard, go on!
We got the place surrounded! Assuming something's dead in there, you won't swing!
I said come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know, give me a sec.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead!
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake!
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
I'm My husband.
See anything?
Yes. Yes. They're here, all right. And they're armed. Almost a militia. You got men covering the house. You got men everywhere. Off near the porch.
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
We got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest.
We're here for your guns and your money. Give them up.
I guess you.
A minute. What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. Better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the lock. I'm lungs for that side of beef.
Hey, how's about this? Sadie?
Of course! You think I can't handle these fools? Yeah, you run, you goddamn coward! I think we're good here, Arthur. All right, I'll drive us back. Are you coming then?
No, pass those reins here.
Why?
Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine. Hey, you want me to drive? We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
Did good.
There's two guards up front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get her on the back. Stay close to the wall. Shh. There's a guard right above us. Two more. One in the tower, one on the ground. Same as before. You take one, I got the other. Good. Just a bit further on here. This is the spot. Another guard on the walkway. You got this one?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
This one's mine.
Let's move. Come on.
I've got this one.
All right, good. should be just down here. Damn it. There's more out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Of course not.
Well...
Come on, girl.
I'm sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now, too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay, then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who could still be helped. Or help yourself.
Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead.
What's your goddamn problem?
I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Rod just twitching? Don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
There! Got him!
Pull him in!
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna try my luck over there. Fish on the line. You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady. This one's a smallmouth bass. Not bad.
Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man.
Yeah.
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
I'm where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us, to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay. I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
There you are! How you boys getting on?
Great! We caught a fish, and I made you the